I didn't punch him. So I got that on the punch in the missile bait's D bomb. Color is like candy grass or something, but yeah, I saw one V line out of the spot, and then as soon as I saw that, he bit. So another fish. Let's see how long he is. So another 15 inch. Getting fast. He's probably around 2 pounds. I'd say this one probably would make 2 pounds, but another good fish. Another one punching. This one's probably 2.5, I'd say. 2.5 pounds. Might as well see once what he is. Yep. Just over 2.5 pounds. So it's a good fish. Let's see how long he is, too. But yeah, I got that one punching again. Oh, there. In the mats, but they're not. So it's just over 17. They're in the mats, but they're not willing to come up and bite a frog. So just gotta punch for them. So hopefully I get back with some more fish. Let them go. Another fish punching. Alright, here we go. Another 2 pounder, I'd say. Measure here quick. Another 60 inch fish. So, got that one punching right by this tree here. So, yeah, good bass.
See if I can get a bullet. Frog and bass. So far.
there's another fish punching, so they haven't seemed to want to come up for a frog, so I got one too, but otherwise it's all, I don't know, so yeah, so punching's definitely a thing today, so let's see how long he is, boss. He's 14 inches, so small fish. Another one. So, another one on the punching rig. Alright, got him punching, so very one of my last fish because I gotta go. So it's a good day. Most fish were caught on punching and chatterbait, so I'll let this guy go.